nombre es Ney de Sowen de acá, víctima del conflicto armado.
My name is, I was a victim of the conflict here.
A mí en la operación Orio me pegó un tiro en la cabeza.
Me in the operation Orion got shot 3 times in the head. Listen to that.
Gracias a Dios por todo, por este viaducto, por todo, porque nos da una forma de sobrevivir para salir adelante y sacar nuestra familia.
God bless this place because it's giving us money and opportunity to work because I can't work.
Welcome on the Comuna 13. Welcome, my friend.
Comuna 13. One of the most violent guerrilla-controlled neighborhoods in Medellin, Colombia, back in the 90s. Has become one of the most visited touristic sites. And now,
this is so far the biggest urban open doors gallery art in America. They represent the 2 warp helicopters.
The paintings.
You can paint whatever you like.
The graffiti walls. The escalator. The storytelling.
There is no cartels in Colombia. There is no Cali cartel. There is no Medellin cartel, okay? What happened? Now is Mexican cartel.
The artist. The music. The dance.
20 years ago, when you came to this place, you need to ask the guerrillas permission to go inside the neighborhood.
An unbelievable turnover.
His nickname is Chota 13. But instead of bullets, you will see that he has spray cans. In 2000, a new president, Álvaro Uribe Vélez, started a war against the FARC. But remember, what is the problem?
Reserve your tour now. GoTourMedellin.com.